Just imagine that you're Cary Grant. You've got three kids on your hands, you're looking for a maid, and suddenly the doorbell rings.
Señor Winters.
Yes, I...
Hello.
Hello.
That's right, it's sensational Sophia Loren, and she wants the job.
Oh, now listen to me. She can't stay with us. You know that guest house is too small. We'll be on top of each other. Now, try to look at it from my viewpoint. Oh, no, perhaps you better not.
And so she got the job.
Now, Alan, I want you to understand one thing. I'm getting her for my children.
Adopt me.
Yes, Carrie's got the housemaid. Now all he needs is the house.
Presto, presto, do your very best. Don't hang back like a shy little kid.
And presto, there it is, the crummiest houseboat that ever plied the Potomac.
Well, let's get off of this
junk. Oh, now, come on. Now, take it easy. Now, remember, after Cinzia does some cleaning and scrubbing, a little polishing here and there, it might be quite comfortable.
Who, I?
But what are you going to do with a maid like Sophia? She won't wake up in the morning.
You shake her.
What's the matter? Are you scared?
Yes, I'm scared. Now, go on.
She can't make coffee. She can't do the laundry. She can't even paint.
Oops.
But it's what she can do that starts all the trouble.
One step, two steps,